What is up, guys? Shadow here, back with another DC Universe Online video. In today's video, we're doing the next story mission. I have no idea who we're fighting this time, but yeah, let's just get to it. We gotta go talk to Sarah over here.
Patients are rioting all over the meta wing at Metropolis.
I remember
Hospital.
This mission. Let's yeah, it's a toy maker or something like that. Yeah, I think it might be called Toy Maker. I know it's in the hospital. So, yeah, I'm gonna, like, same as all the other videos, I'm gonna focus. I'll do basically the outside parts, the open world parts, since they're basically just fighting the enemies and all that stuff. And then I'll bring you guys back once we're inside the hospital, taking on the bad guys. So, yeah, I'll see you guys over there. Okay, so I was doing one of the missions, and these guys are fighting Bizarro, so I'm just gonna, you know, I'm just gonna get right in here and help them out. Because why the fuck not? Might be an easy way to get some XP. So, yeah. Yo, this... Oh my god, I hope I make it out of here. I'm just gonna stay the fuck away from them. Hey! I didn't do anything, but I still won. Okay, so I'll bring you guys back once I'm actually in the mission. I think I'm almost there, but yeah.
Tracking
let me see.
All of their metahuman experiments subjects.
Yeah, no, I'll do this part, and then I'll bring you guys back once I'm inside the actual mission. So I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Okay, so we just finished the outside part, so now we're going to the research wing to kick Lex Luthor's ass. So let's do this. Dude, that Bizarro thing was... I was fearing him, and I just got lucky. Some people were trying to fight him.
There are people trapped in tubes inside the hospital.
Yeah, that's fine.
That is, but still...
Okay, so let's do this. Now that I think of it, I thought it was this is the mission we helped Supergirl, but now I'm not so sure, because I think this is the one we fight Lex Luthor at the end with Superman. So let's see. Honestly, don't really remember that well. I know there's a mission that you help Supergirl with. I don't know. That might be a raid though. I might be getting that shit confused. There we go. Let's see if... Yeah, there's more people up here. Oh, there's more this way. Like I said earlier, just take out everyone. The XP is always good, so... Is that everyone? Yeah. Yeah, this is the mission we help Supergirl. I wasn't even looking at that. But there's also a mission which you have to... You fight Lex with Superman's help. I'm just not sure when that mission takes place. There we go. Let me pick this up. Let's see.
Always wear
is it that
no,
I think it's is it this way? No, it's not. Dude, I'm just yeah, whatever. I don't think that matters. Is there anything here? Dude, where am I supposed to go? Is there one I'm missing? I hurt everyone, didn't I? Dude, there is no one here. Let me see something. I can't go through there. Oh, wait. I thought I opened this.
Dr. Cisco journaling. Meta research project.
Dude, am I missing something here?
Medics and medics.
Subdue the metas, but there are no metas over here.
Products.
This is weird. Nothing here. Everything's closed though. Let me see something. Is this any? Do I have to like destroy this place or what? This might be a glitch. Yes. I can't find, there's no one else here. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna go outside and come back in. So I'll be right back, guys.
Kick your ass.
So what, I was about to leave the hospital and that dude was standing on out. He was standing right there, so I didn't really have to leave. So that's good. Let's see. Yeah, that I knew, bro. So I knew it was this small dude.
What else can you find?
Dr. Psycho.
Let's see how well you do with a little game of hide and seek.
Dude, this, he doesn't stand a chance.
Three blind mice.
There he is. I know I can't beat him right now, but I'll still try to kick his ass. He was right there. There he is.
Ollie, Ollie, I'll come free.
Oh, I can't. Okay, he's going this way. Now I have to save the metas and the... Yeah. Let me see. Can I? Maybe they can help me. Yeah, they do help me. There we go. I don't know if I have to destroy that, but I'll still will. Because fuck LexCorp. I mean, this is a hospital, so I'm fucking destroying. Wait, let me see. Ah, shit, there was something back there.
Time to change that. How about a little more me?
Let's see, what do we have here? Oh. Oh, there we go. You know what? Hit me now, bro. Hit me now. That's a real one. I can't kill him. Is he escaping? Dude, could you imagine I beat him right now? No, I can't. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Let's see. I'm hearing something. I know I said I wasn't gonna go out of my way to find them, but whatever. Yeah, no, I can't. I swear to God, I'm here. What is that? Dude, what the hell? Maybe it's upstairs. You know what? It's fine. I'm just gonna go my yolly way. I don't know what that supercharged attack does, but, you know, I just spent it. I thought it was good, but I changed the Wisdom of Power because I read online that it's not even really that good. It looks kind of cool, but, you know, we just want to be efficient at killing these guys, so... I love that attack mostly because it has such a large AoE. Like, I hit everyone with it. There we go. I think that's the last of them. So now, we just gotta save Supergirl. I know there's a solo raid around here, which is actually kind of amazing because you use Bizarro, and he's so powerful. It's actually amazingly fun. Dude, this dude has some big eyes. Looks like a fucking bug. Jesus. Heroes will be my slaves. Today, their mere image will be your death. You challenge me, warrior? No mercy. Trust me, it's really not your day. Bro, they stand no chance against me. Easy. Oh, wait. Damn. Let me. Dude, this is a real one. I think it's a real one. It is. Dude, I have a sixth. I'm such a fucking dumbass. A sixth feeling about this. Dude, you stand no chance. And then this one, and this one, and this one, and I'll protect myself, and I give me. Like, so good. Oh, there's a small one right there. Just, you know, kill them for the XP. Probably isn't much, but. Bro, this dude just got his fucking ass beat. Let's see, what do we have here? Yeah, I'll take this. Well, $4 for saving a fucking hospital. That's amazing. Hey, I finished that. What else do we have here? And let's save Supergirl. There we go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Dr. Psycho weakened me with kryptonite. I don't care. Can I leave?
I think he even took some of my blood. I have to go talk to Cal. I mean, Superman. Thanks again.
Bro, hurry up.
When I don't feel so sick.
Can I not leave through here? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Wanna see the world through my eyes? It's easy. Just picture everything you want and can't have, and multiply that 10,000 times.
Such big eyes.
Everyone laughing at you, pushing you aside, unless you take the power for yourself and make them give you what you want.
So he thinks he's the Joker.
Soon they'll all know, and when I get what I want, I'll be the only one laughing.
Dude, I said it in one of the earlier episodes, but the artwork in this game is amazing. I love those comic cutscenes. They look great. So, let's get out of here. And, yeah. I'll see you guys back when I'm at... I assume I have to go to the police department. So, let's see. Let me see him. Let me make sure. Yeah, I'll see you guys back when I'm back at the police department. And yeah, we'll finish the episode there. So I don't even know why I cut the video. The police department was like so close. But it's fine.
Star Labs and Metropolis, thank you for
there we
stepping
go.
In at Metro General.
So that's what number 4? Now we gotta go to Gotham, so I'm gonna leave.
Commissioner,
let me
Gordon
shut
needs
up.
Your help in Gotham. Meet him at the East End Police Station.
So I'm gonna leave the video here, right here, guys. So I do hope you enjoyed the video. You enjoyed the video. If you did, hit a like, and if you want, you guys can subscribe. I'll keep uploading videos for you guys. So I do hope you have a good day, and stay safe, guys.